Well, folks, have a look at this massive red claw that's sitting on top of the pot. It swims away and then it comes back again. It's massive. And here is Stuart, and he's using our heavy duty red claw pots, and he's catching quite a few, and he's had a lot of success with these. And let's have a look at the all the red claw he's been catching.
Bit of today's catch, our Stuart.